Not too bad that time.
I'm up. Look, I have to say, I just don't think you have a real chance against both Theseus and the Minotaur together. But you might just have a chance to get the Minotaur's autograph from me if maybe you ask nice or something.
No.
What now, Nyx? Do you realize the danger you have put her in? You claim to care for her, but now you threaten to expose her to them.
Hades, when have I even once been unaware of precisely what I mean to do? I shall bring no harm to the Queen, and neither shall your son.
Harm to the Queen? Wait, what are you talking about?
Child, Zagreus, do you intend to betray the presence of your birth mother to the Olympians?
No, of course not. She seems content to be all on her own.
You take his word for it. How can you trust him not to ruin everything?
Precisely how I trusted him to get us to this point.
Hey, welcome. Where's our court musician? No time to rest.
I haven't seen you in a while, lad. You made it to Elysium last time, didn't you?
I did, Achilles. It's crawling with great warriors still looking for a fight. It's not exactly what I was expecting.
Your father's marshaled the most willing ones to deal with you. Doubtless there's much at stake in it for them, if but the pride of having done the task. Although I think that pride will always be their weakness.
Their pride? I'll remember that.
No use in making idle chat, right, Zagreus?
At least you're not working with me, though, right? Still definitely not thirsty.
This is for me. You really shouldn't have. You're spoiling me rotten.
I just happen to think you deserve better than you've got down here, Achilles.
Why are you here? And?
There must be some mistake. Hi, Prince. You're giving this to me?
I want you to know we all appreciate you, Dusa. Don't work yourself too hard on my account, okay?
Dust at the halls, dust at the library, dust at the sconces, dust at the doorknobs, dust at the chairs.
Megara, the featured servant of the house. you can have these, Chef. I'm much obliged. Anything good?
Speak up.
Chthonic keys. I'll take it. Extra keys. Need more of those, so here. Here's the gemstones. Think I'll take it. More keys for me. I'll buy that. Here are your keys. Seems like a good deal. This one, then. Power of night.
I knew it.
Varatha hungers. Varatha. This ought to be interesting.
Down there, you ever heard of him? I bet you have. And I have had a funny thought, a little jest that maybe we could try if you'd be up to have a little harmless fun.
Harmless fun at the expense of Orpheus? You have my full and complete attention, Dionysus, mate.
That chap comes up with the most smashing song, so I was thinking maybe we could spin him into all tales, something like how maybe you and I, like, we're connected or something. He'll buy it. Tell him for me, yeah?
Poseidon.
Calls a feast, I'm turning up sooner or later, hear me, nephew? So make room for one more blessing and let's go!
The ocean's fury. Delicious. Let me have it.
these days, the never-ending cycle of rebirth and death for you was some Hades. Sufficiently amusing, I should hope.
Remain exactly where you are.
Crime your father distances himself from all the rest of us. It is fortunate that you yourself are not so disagreeable.
The war is on.
He's back again, Baldi. Oh, but this is just too much for me, Your Highness. Thank you, really. I don't know how I can ever repay you.
How about you keep on helping me not die as quickly as I might have otherwise? Deal?
Hey, Your Highness. Good old Baldi there had several things he wanted to tell you. Thank you for listening to him. With all that said, I think I've got something for you right here. I got you covered, Prince.
Oh, thank you.
Ah!
curse of chaos has been lifted. The strength of the centaurs. Agree more, mate. Don't spend it all in one place, mate. Zesty. Lovely.
I'm getting real sick of you, trash god. Come on.
She's tough. That's mine. Well, father?
Go on to Asphodel and die.
Floor.
Thank you.
out of here.
Stop him, Riches, now! Worthless.
She is, Father.
Your father's legions with Varatha, the Eternal Spear. The irony must not escape him, for he long ago stood by my side against the Titans with that thing in hand.
I accept this message.
spice up just a little, cuz. Or maybe buy a lot. Whatever you've the mood and stomach for right now.
That's the stuff.
Want me to choose?
Then let us stand together. Zag, I can take a jest, ask anybody, but when it comes to competition here, it's not a laughing matter. Do you understand me, man?
He'll get over it.
I gotta hand it to you, man, and you deserve this. Here.
Hades.
If you'd like for me to kill you, hiss.
You
and don't come back. Keepsakes. I needed one of those. Onward then. They'll fear me with this spear. That's a lot of coin.
Useless. here, short one. I wonder sometimes what it must be like, the outside.
You've never been outside? Oh, right, the labyrinth thing. You lived in a horrible maze all your life. I haven't seen much of the surface, but it's beautiful. Cold. When I'm there, though, I feel out of place.
Out of place? I understand, I think. I don't see why you'd want to go somewhere like that. It can't live up to the stories. Why ruin it? Speaking of which...
is there. Fates are being kind, I guess. That's better.
Once you get here, you could get old Ares to just lighten up a little, you know, man? Always dragging down the mood with talk of blood and nastiness, all sorts of stuff like that. By my lord Dionysus, I fail to see why such discussion is perceived as unbecoming of a feast. A successfully conducted war is certainly a cause for celebration, is it not?
The goods.
More.
strength. Powered up. It's a pleasure, Charon. How about a different set of choices? Which bones are going to be? Gentlemen, I'm back.
Few others in Elysium are so unwise to take up arms against Asterius and myself.
We'll be right back.
bastard ghost minotaur.
Oh, wow, thanks. This is real nice of you. I sure am glad you died out there just now.
I'm glad I died as well, Hypnos. I'm glad I died as well.
Slain by the Minotaur once more. Now he's a real beast there, isn't he? But tell me something, any progress on that autograph request of mine?
Nope, none whatsoever.
You.
What's the giant pact posted out in the courtyard, Father? You offering me a job?
Perish the thought. It's so that all your toiling can be more painful, nothing more.
Why would I want my toiling to be more painful than it already is?
Who knows, boy, or better yet, who cares? To make the mortals up there worship you for all your labors? Go on, then, go get yourself dispatched some more, so I can make well certain that my realm can properly contain you.
It's a deal. Hey, Orpheus, you've noticed the resemblance between me and Dionysus, haven't you, mate? I'll tell you a little secret, but you have to promise not to tell. We're really the same god. I love a good feast, don't I?
But Zagreus, that is a striking revelation, the connection you describe. I see it. I can see it now. To think the god of wine and you are intricately linked, it isn't obvious, is it?
Oh, there's more to it. A bit grim, really, as I'm a little older than I look. You see, the Titans, they once tore me limb from limb, but then my heart was saved, and that's where Dionysus comes from. That is the connection between us, you understand me, mate?
Your tale stirs my soul, it truly does, my friend. It is a marvel to me that such heroism isn't widely known, and I'm committed to the spread of all such truths.
Dionysus and I appreciate it, mate.
Why, this is absolutely splendid, Zagreus. Is this really for me? It's so very kind of you to think of me like this.
I want you to have it, Orpheus. You've brightened up our lives down here more than you know. I only wish that you could see that. If I don't pet your other heads, don't bite my arm off. Deal?
Here you go, boy. Triple order, just the way you like it.
You have to tell me more about this pact you signed, Achilles. You and Patroclus, so you're doomed to never be together then.
You must safeguard the details of it, lad. Although it's not as bad as you make out. I ensure Patroclus is provided for. We wouldn't have been together anyway. Initially, he wasn't sent into Elysium, you see.
There has to be a way for me to make this right. Not just for him, for you.
You've other pressing matters to attend to, lad. And Patroclus and I have ample time to wait this out. I know you mean well, but do not discuss this matter with your father now. I fear that it could make things worse. Do you understand?
I do, I think.
A moment. Hold, child. I have a message for you from my daughters themselves, concerning the Blade of the Underworld in your possession.
Wait, you mean the Fates? And Stygius? I'm honored that they would have taken any notice of me. What is it that they want for me to know?
They wish for me to impart to you these words, so that your blade, in turn, may hear them uttered from your lips. I see your kingly pardon from a prison of stone. Repeat them, and remember.
I see your kingly pardon from a prison of stone. This must be for one of the weapon's hidden forms. Please tell your daughters I am very grateful, Nyx.
I shall, child. Although, I'm certain they already know. Though whether they are aiding you, or this is simply what must come to pass, I cannot say.
I'll take my chances it's the former. Look who's officially the best boy.
Have I somehow created the impression that I wish to speak with you? Because if so, there's been a terrible mistake.
Please, make yourselves at home.
that's for sale.
I could use that. Mistakes are proof that you're doing your best. No. I guess this came to pass. Uncle Poseidon, so different from father. What's going on, Skelly?
Stygius, I see your kingly pardon from a prison of stone. The future aspect. What sort of name is Arthur?
Use the fists.
Grant me the aspect of Demeter. My aspect of Malphon grows stronger still.
What kind of sorcery was that?
Should help. Maybe like so. Okay.